Today, the Office of Hawaiian Affairs took control of Waimea Valley, and that is very good news for island residents. KGMB 9's Julie Norton Dennis explains why.
It was a day to celebrate. Ownership of this North Shore treasure has been transferred to the Office of Hawaiian Affairs. But this rededication ceremony was more than just a transfer of land ownership. It was a victory for Native Hawaiians, for Waimea Valley residents, for conservationists, and the spirit of teamwork.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Kama'aina and Malihini, Mr. Christian Wolfer is history.
Previous landowner Christian Wolfer at one time was considering selling part of the valley, allowing the development of homes. But city and state government, conservation groups, area residents, environmentalists, the military, all worked together to save the valley from development, to preserve it for future generations.
That's the most remarkable thing about it, that people came together for the higher good.
There were chants. And prayers and speeches about the victory.
Now the stewardship of this this sacred valley will be in the hands of OHA.
The Office of Hawaiian Affairs owns Waimea Valley. Isn't that a wonderful thing?
And a reminder of the responsibility that comes with ownership.
Now is when the work really begins to polish up this gem to the grandeur that it needs to be, that it deserves to be.
And as history was being celebrated, visitors streamed by, already in awe of the beauty and majesty of a valley that is now once again in the hands of Hawaiians.
It's gorgeous. I need to walk a little slower, though, so I can see everything.
Julia Norton Dennis, KGMB 9 News.